We are not talking about ordinary power. There is walking in a miracle, signs. Wonder is the highest power. Wonders. Let the power and the fire of the Holy Ghost also enter. Fire of the Holy Ghost. Fire of the Holy Ghost. Fire. Perfect everything concerning them. Perfect in the name of Jesus. Perfect in the name of Jesus. Marasukata Bele Kaya Namagumbra Fire the Holy Ghost. Other people step forward, step in threes or fours. When four people enough, you wait. Yarasuka, let your hands before God. Be hungry for the fire to show you. You cannot enter and live the same way. Fire of the Holy Ghost. The power of God locates you, woman, from your head to your toes. This one you've never had before. There was. Rikata. Fire of the Holy Ghost. Power of the Holy Ghost. There we go. Shatabagande, Raka, fire, fills his heart. Fire, give me my anointing. The anointing, what I say. You cannot cross over with it. She's not crossing over with you. Raka yada, bakayata bambre, Raka ta, ta breda. Break the chains. Break the chains. Every chain break. Maraka tabaga. Fire the Holy Ghost. Fire the Holy Ghost. Look
Receive your share.
growing better, better, better. Still the fire, but it's your mortality. Deal with every struggle you still have upon it. As the fire comes upon it, never enter into the destiny. Destiny, in the name of Jesus. I hear the word destiny. Your destiny is still calling.
Existed. Come. eyes. Peace, rest is yours. In Jesus' name for today.
There's a stirring up. I hear you.
extraordinary fire. Extraordinary fire. Yanga temple saka. You won't stop it.
Receive your power. Receive your power.
head to toe. Get drunk. Get drunk. From head to toe. Fire the Holy Ghost. This one is getting drunk. Father, more arresting more. Head to toe. Head to toe. Head to toe. In the name of Jesus. I am the children of the Father. The shield of fire comes up. What you know? Leave it. Leave it. What is not supposed to cross? What can't cross you? It's fire spirit. But that was not meant to be destroyed yesterday. You can't bring this house with it. Angel in the fire. Angel in the fire of God.
Receive the shield of fire. not only shielding her, let this fire descend and blast a force that has been waiting. It cannot wait on you outside. Thank you. She's leaving you behind while continue praying, even when we finish praying for you. Keep using your prayers for the union. Make mention your faith before God. Pray according to Proverbs 10:24. The Bible says God will grant you your desires. Get that small book where you wrote your stuff. Begin now to declare, Lord, these are my desires. These are my expectations. Not, you see, there are people who are smart. They will not allow, you are not here. God doesn't want you to pass time to sit there in your slope. Begin to engage. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Ghost. Fire of God. They said upon a receive your shoot of fire. And anything that was not moving must move now.
This is your presence. When they are,
feet. Anointed everybody. Lift your hands. As I anoint you, you receive your garments of fire. As I anoint your hands, the word of God becomes a reality in your lives. You will flourish and multiply. The Lord will be with you and bless you. The Lord, including all of those that have already anointed, is blessing you.
Amen.
He's giving you the lands. Amen. And is increasing you and your descendants. People will envy you this year. People will envy you this year.
Amen.
I'm saying to all of you,
amen,
in the name of Jesus,
amen,
and you're looking for the anointing. You who came the last, I don't know. What was served last, isn't it? The good wine. I feel the anointing here. The one double you take by faith. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Ghost, receive your garment of fire. There's more fire coming. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Ghost, receive. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Ghost, receive your garment of fire. In the name of Jesus. That power that was causing you to fear, you will not die. Hear the word of the Lord.
Amen.
The Lord did not call you here to die,
amen,
but to live, to declare the garments of God.
Amen.
Yes, in the name of Jesus. Spirit of fear, fear of death, I cast you out in the name of Jesus. You spirit of fear, man. Get out in the name of Jesus. Get out in the name of Jesus. Get out. Every hijacker of destiny, fire upon you. Fire upon you. Fire upon you. Fire upon you in the name of Jesus. Yes, it's anointing and the garment you are receiving. No evil man or woman or divine or witch will overcome you. They want money to lift that up. In the name of Jesus, I anoint you with tremendous fire now. More fire. More fire. Every arrow, every evil arrow that has been fired against you, more fire in the name of Jesus. More fire in the name of Jesus. You feel it. Flourish, multiply in the mighty name of Jesus. That is your portion. You're ready for your dance. You can't cover the areas. We have extraordinary people. Receive extraordinary garments. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Receive your garment of fire. How can you have a garment of fire and then have pain? It can't be possible. You cannot go back. As you receive the garment of fire, everything about you is being completed. Completed by the power of the Holy Ghost. Thank you. Isaac built the well, and there was one they could not argue about and fight over. Enough of fights in Jesus' name. Now enjoy. Go enjoy in Jesus' name. Enjoy this year. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Ghost. So shall it be what I decree under the anointing of the Holy Ghost. I mention the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Ghost. And receive your garment of fire. In the name of Jesus, do exceedingly abundantly in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. In Jesus' mighty name. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Ghost, receive your garment of fire. In the name of Jesus Christ, so shall it be. Amen. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Ghost, receive your garment of fire. Father, shield him. Break every hidden bondage. Break it. As your garment comes upon him, as your garment of fire comes upon this young man, in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Ghost. Receive your garment of fire in the name of Jesus. What has not materialized must now, with his hands, what has been far out of reach with his hands, it has come closer. In the name of Jesus Christ, so shall it be. What was far, what was not coming close, what was not happening, in the name of Jesus Christ, you will not struggle to receive what you need. Flourish and multiply in the name of Jesus Christ. I release your school fees that you need for every road to study. In the name of Jesus Christ. Not only study, you will study at the end at the same time. In Jesus' name, God opens the door. So shall you see. So shall everybody under the sound of this voice is listening testify together with you. So shall it be in Jesus' name. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Receive the fire, your current of fire. Arise, Father, give unto this man his current of fire. The Son of the Holy Ghost.
Freedom. I know you should never follow the sky and the whole. flourish, multiply in the name of Jesus. And Father, I ask you, arise and come to your servant. His garment of fire. His garment of fire. In the name of Jesus, Lord, cleanse him with your fire. In the name of Jesus Christ. Rejoice, the Lord rejoices over you. The Lord rejoices over you. The Lord is rejoicing in this year. The Spirit of God is born. In the name of Jesus Christ.
Why don't you clap your hands to Jesus? The Holy Spirit has told me that my brother is not saved. And I asked him, is it true? He said, yeah. And I want to be saved.
Amen.
What a way to enter in 2017. On the first day, I'm counting the soul. On the first day, soul number one.
Amen.
Angalia hapa. Ninataka nikufundishe Bible.
Amen. Amen.
Kwa sababu sisi leo mimi nakwenda kukua baba yangu wa kiroho.
Glory.
Kwa sababu wewe ni mtoto wangu. Nimekuzaa.
Amen.
Kwa ajili ya injili.
Amen.
Unaona nielewa? Sasa kutoka na siku ya leo mimi ni baba wako wa kiroho. Eh? Nataka nikuone unakuwa kwa nini? Kwa neema, kwa wokovu. Wacha nao nitawafundisha Swahili.
Amen.
Amen. The Lord loves me. Now I'm counting soul number one on the first day of 2017. Ruth, don't envy me. You're jealous. Can you imagine? Say after me. Say, Lord, close your eyes and let us escort you to the throne. Say, Lord Jesus.
Lord Jesus.
Sema kwa Swahili. Bwana Yesu. Ninapokea maisha yangu leo.
Ninapatia maisha yangu leo.
Wacha somebody to help me. Wewe, wacha huyo hapo akuonyeshe.
Mungu Baba, asubuhi ya leo nimerudia mimi ni mwenye dhambi na kuhitaji kama mwokozi. Na kushukuru Yesu mwana wa Mungu ulikufa msalabani kwa ajili ya dhambi zangu. Na asante kwa damu ulimwaga na ilionemesha dhambi zangu siku ya leo. Naomba asubuhi ya leo ufute jina langu kutoka kitabu cha mauti na uliandike katika kitabu cha uzima. Mungu Baba, nakubali wewe ni Bwana na Mwokozi wa maisha yangu. Nisaidie niwe mwaminifu kwako, nisaidie nikufuate Mungu. Nisaidie Mungu nipate msaada. Asante Mungu kwa kuniokoa. Nitoa shukrani kwako sababu umekuwa baba yangu. Katika jina la Yesu Kristo nimeomba uniamini. Amen.
Naitwa Harun Kenanzi na nimeokoka.
Glory!
kwa mtoto wangu. Simtangaze vitu vitu vizuri. Right. Close your eyes. In Jesus' name, Father, we dedicate this young man before you. I thank you because now this one is your child. She's born of God. Whatever is born of God overcomes the devil. In the name of Jesus, in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, I anoint you. I anoint your hands as well for success and speed. I declare, Father, arise. Give unto my son the garment of fire. Protect him. Any power working against him, release him in the name of Jesus. You powers of darkness, let him go. Let him go. You demons, let him go in the name of Jesus. Let him go in Jesus' name. It's not yours. I separate you from every altar. I separate you from every evil covenant. I separate you in the name of Jesus. Stretch out your hand, demons are coming out of him. Your powers is no longer yours. He has escaped. He belongs to Jesus. I said it's no longer yours. He has crossed over from death to life, from curses to bondages. Now you powers of darkness, what are you waiting for? Release the child of God. Release the child of God. Catch fire. Catch fire in the name of Jesus. Chomeka. Nini pepo. Chomeka katika jina la Yesu. Toka. Toka katika jina la Yesu. All of you get out. Get out. Get out in the name of Jesus. Release this boy. You powers of darkness. You powers of darkness. You snake, come out. You snake, come out. Get out in the name of Jesus. Get out in the name of Jesus. You serpentine powers. Serpentine. Release him in the name of Jesus. Release him in the name of Jesus. Release him in the name of Jesus. Fire the Holy Ghost. Fire the Holy Ghost. Rikabasumrega shatamagando. Barrekete brusika maganda. Jesus, anything contesting any power, contesting for his destiny, I crush you in the name of Jesus. Father, I pray, let him stand strong. Let him grow to be a man of God. Let him grow a servant of Jesus. In the name of Jesus, I speak hunger into his life in the name of Jesus. That mama with the cuff on your hair, you, can you come? Wewe mama na kitamba kwa kichwa. In Jesus' name, receive your shield of fire. Nataka kuuliza huyo mama, umempokea Yesu maisha yako? Yesu umempokea maisha yako? Siku gani? Mekuwa kwa siku gani? Lift your hands to God. Give me the amount. Anoint you in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Ghost. Tell them whatever power that is connected with this hand, I break it off your life. I break it off your life. I break it off your life. In the name of Jesus Christ, every evil mark that is marking you on this hand in the realm of the spirit, I erase it with the blood of Jesus. Say amen. Say my amen. Say my amen. Amen. Kusawa. In Jesus' mighty name. Yes. So shall it be in Jesus' name. As you've honored the anointing upon my life, and you have come to convert the promises into covenant, and what you are saying, let Jehovah God, as he has openly walked in this house, let him walk with you this year. Let him inspire you to greatness, to successes. May you enter a covenant of glory in the name of Jesus, a covenant of the extraordinary. Do exceedingly abundantly above all you think, imagine, or ask of him. In Jesus' mighty name, receive. Yes, it is well in Jesus' mighty name. Are you blessed to enter the year?
Yes.
Happy New Year.
Happy New Year.
Happy New Year.
Happy New Year.
Happy Flourish Year.
Happy
Flourishing. That is English. Happy Flourishing in my prayer. Multiplication. What? Multiplication. What? Happy 2017 of. Tell your friend, welcome to 2017, our year of Beersheba, a year of flourishing and multiplication. Whether the devil likes it or not, I am multiplying, I am moving forward by faith. Take hold of your offering. If you come and you enter the year without giving to God, you are a thief. And you know, I made sure me as Moses, I prepared an unusual offering. Do you remember I told you? Tomorrow our service is going to begin at 11 and end at 1 o'clock. So it's only 2 hours. Are we together? What time is the service?
11.
Up to when? If Ruth is going to have the, after walk away, may give you some announcements, okay? The announcements you need to know. Tomorrow you are permitted. Oh, today, amen. Ashes, can you help my daughter? Today, you are permitted. Everybody's listening.
Yes.
You are permitted to eat as much as you.
Yes.
Are you listening?
Yes.
Today, what says today? First of what?
Yes.
Eat as much as. Second of, but by Monday, your friend, by Monday, you are permitted to have vegetable soup.
Glory.
Only one person said glory.
Amen.
Let me tell you something. Help me.
Are you still speaking?